I am a UFC superstar. I am an undefeated UFC superstar. No, I am the world heavyweight champion, undefeated UFC superstar. But through all that, your boy is
glorious. No, I won't give in. I won't give in till I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend.
You're damn right. I am not only undefeated, not only world champion, not only a superstar, but I am glorious. We're back at it again. Let's see what fight offers we got this time. The fight game boost, better boost. Your striking coach was helping out with a professional boxing training camp and picked up some new things. Training your stand-up game will result in better games. Okay. All right. So who are we fighting today? Junior Dos Santos. I think the last time we fought this guy, I believe we won. So let's do it again. So we off the train. I'ma be right back. Here we go.
It's a heavyweight title fight.
Ooh.
Between the sniper and heavyweight superstar Junior Dos Santos.
Junior Dos Santos. The fuck
born
did I just
Santa
say?
Catarina, Brazil, fighting out of Salvador, Bahia, Brazil.
So WWE and UFC have this music. Okay.
We know that stupid. Then in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in 2004. But striking soon after became his true passion. And he has trained for many years.
Bitch, 28. Have you been undefeated? Hit my music. That DMX track. She.
The sniper set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
Fuck Rampage Jackson. I got these stolen from me. Look at my name. My name all over
focus.
That shit.
He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He
Want
believes he has a solid
10 of
game
the last
plan, and his
12 fights
coming
via KO.
Into this fight is clear
and currently undefeated and your world heavyweight champion.
The sniper set to defend.
Look at
the
fuck
UFC
him up.
Heavyweight championship.
Yeah.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship.
I am 23 fight. Years old. Really?
Dos Santos.
Wasn't I like 19 before?
At 238 pounds, he will have a 3-inch reach advantage.
Fuck.
And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins,
hey,
the octagon is
Herb Dean.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
It's time.
For the undisputed UFC heavyweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 13 losses. Tall, weighing in at 238 pounds. Fighting out of Salvador, Bahia, Brazil.
What a loser.
The challenger.
What was that? You telling me to go into? Okay.
The champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 14 wins, no losses. He
6 feet tall, weighing in at 210 pounds.
I wish I was that.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Mitchell.
Yo, that got me so hyped. The reigning, defending. I just love Bruce Buffer.
Joe, this is quite
Bruce Buffer is the best ring announcer I've ever heard in my life.
In UFC
in ever, outside WWE, like he's the best.
And now it's gonna happen.
Here we go. You're a boxer, right?
5 minute round.
You're a boxer, right?
White trunks for Dos Santos. Black trunks for the champion. He's coming off a submission victory in his last UFC fight.
Yeah.
The finish was dynamic. And tonight, he'd like to earn another stoppage.
Basically, I can beat your ass in two ways.
The sniper gets hit with that inside leg kick. Good 1-2.
Okay.
He's able to block the punch. That straight right just missed. Excellent jab by Dos Santos. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Come on, boy. Come on. That was well done. Stereo. Stereo. Huh? What's good?
Straight left. Dos Santos is circling to the right to avoid those big shots from his opponent.
Come on. Stereo.
Nice. Ooh. Combination.
Stereo. Contos.
He missed on that jab. Nice spinning back fist.
Come on, bro. Rolling through the six with my hose. You know how that shit goes. You know how that shit goes.
There it is, swinging a miss. Oh. Good connection by both men.
Oh, I fucked him up bad.
Nice parry there.
Yo, not today.
Got the over under here.
Break that shit. He's a boxer,
and
right? He's a boxer, right? Okay, let's go then. Let's box.
Dos
huh?
Santos with the block. Oh, big kick. Powerful left hand. Oh,
shit. Yo. Relax, Stereos Cantos. Relax.
There's a nice combination.
I said relax.
Oh, big right hand clipped him. What a jab.
Ooh.
Oh, vicious knee to the
body. Yo.
He's trying to stay up.
No.
Big combination.
Oh my god, if he connected, I'm done. Alright, here we go.
Man, he just missed. Big straight punch.
Yo, he's getting me here though.
Hurt him with that spinning back. Away. Head kick. Hard Superman punch.
What's good? Stereo.
He's seeing all some vicious shots.
Stereo.
He connects with the left.
Huh? Trying to get that work? Huh? Work. Huh?
Caught him with
trying to get Chris Brown? Trying to get that Chris Brown? Huh?
Continuing to strike.
Trying to
well.
Get that Chris Brown.
Well, stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss.
Trying to get that Chris Brown.
Joey's used those body strikes very well.
He's trying to get that Chris Brown.
Now you can see the damage. Doing a good job timing his shots here. And
oh my lord. Those shots are like money up in this piece.
Oh, that one hurt.
Huh?
Wow.
None of that shit. None of that. Whoa. Nope.
Caught him, Billy, with big right hand.
Oh my God. Fuck you. Come down. You're gonna get your ass up now. Oh, what? Yo. No.
Really good movement.
No.
Caught him with a punch. Full guard now.
You're not putting me no submission hold.
Huge nice left shot. Hand. Oh, big shot from the top.
Yo. He tried to get dealt with. He tried to get dealt with. Yo, get up. What?
Whoa.
Looking
for the armbar.
I thought he's a boxer. He lied to me.
And his arm is out. Huge big elbow.
Yo, I am not about losing my title to this goon. Get up. Get the fuck off me. If I'm too close to the microphone, I'm sorry. But holy shit. I'm not about this life.
Dos Santos really starting to bleed. Huh? Nice counter uppercut by Mitchell. Wow. That was a big left hand connected with.
What's good?
Big Superman punch. Vicious.
Yo, whoa.
Here. Lands a hard shot with the left. Round one comes to a close.
Ooh, I fucked him up bad though. He fucked me up too, still, but I fucked him up more. Look at that, missed shot. Bam!
Seems to appreciate a good striking match, Mike.
Fucked him up bad.
And here's another punch.
Kind of damaged that eye.
Incredible highlights in that round.
Look at Art Jim. Look, you got fucked up, but you look okay. You look back. You don't look bad as him, alright? All you need to do is keep hitting with the right and lefts, the one and two. You're good to go.
The lovely Brittany.
Hi, Brittany. Are you gonna suck my dick? Are you gonna blow me? No. Then why are you on my screen? No. Don't wave at me, bitch. I'm sorry. I didn't want to be vulgar and mean about that, but seriously.
Here we go.
I'm not about seeing hot chicks on my damn television. Okay? I'm over that shit. I can go watch adult film if I want to get my thing out. Oh, the fuck am I saying? Oh, no. He's trying to finish me off. Oh. He's trying to finish it. He's trying to finish it. Sounds like I finished this girl. Ooh. Oh.
Big shot.
No.
Hard jab, back and forth battle.
Damn right, best UFC fighter in the world. Fuck that, best UFC superstar. I'm a superstar. I ain't no fighter. I'm a superstar.
Huh? Oh, with the big right hand. How good was that? Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Man.
Oh, solid jab.
Big combination.
Oh. He's rocking. Right, he's rocking.
Oh, big left.
Oh my God, I really hate when I miss those.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh man. Not again. Ooh. That overhead.
Junior Dos Santos is continuing to punish that eye. Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling.
What about his eyes? Talking about my eye. Vision. Bitch.
Oh, did he
oh God. Yo, big relax.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, nice. Yo. No. No. Hell no. Hell. Hell no. You know what? You know what?
Oh, he's got a submission locked up.
You want to get choked up, bitch? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
He escaped the triangle.
He wants to... No. Stay the hell there. Stay the hell...
He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. Grabs his ankle. Pulls down on his shin.
Oh, fuck. I fucked that up.
And now he's able to force himself free.
Okay, there we go.
Into half guard.
Oh man, backside, yes.
And he reverses position.
He needs to be choked out.
Got that rear naked.
He needs to be choked out. Oh man, I fucked that up. Damn it. Uh oh.
Joey's going for the choke.
Uh oh. Okay.
He's got it under the chin.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. Trying to lock it down. From there, he wants to grab a hold of his bicep.
Uh-oh. It's over.
His opponent's head.
I got him. Tap out, motherfucker. Choke this motherfucker out. He's done. I choked him out. He's
he
done.
Got choked, didn't tap in time.
The winner. No. Let me do this. And still.
Joe, here's the finish.
UFC UFC World Champion. And the referee had to jump in and choke the life out of this bitch. Choke him out. Locked in tight. Look at that.
And it's over before they even get a chance to tap. And one last time, excellent technique on that choke for the submission
tap
victory.
Out, bitch. He choked out. He was done.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
You're damn right.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this
got
contest.
Choked out, bitch.
At 3 minutes, 7 seconds of round number two. For the winner by submission and still.
Damn right. Hell yeah.
UFC heavyweight champion of the world.
Yep.
Mitchell.
Still world champion.
Remains the UFC heavyweight champion.
Yep. That's how things are done. What a fight, bro. It's not even funny. Whew. Hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay of me retaining and defending my undisputed UFC championship like there was any doubt that I was going to lose the title. Your boy wins at round 2 with 3 minutes and 7 seconds due to submission. You see, I tried to fight him as a boxer, but he was tough. I had him at some points, but you know what? Fuck it. I'm no choice. I'm about to make this bitch tap out. Rear naked choke. And that's how it's done. So yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like in this video. Subscribe now for more. Follow me on Twitter at boy123jim. Alright, guys. Leave your comments down below what you guys think. And when this my career is over, should I get rid of this game and get something new? Leave your comments below about that. And I am out. A later.